It's Maundy Thursday, BFam! How's your Holy Week so far? I'm sure pati ang mga working BFam natin dyan can officially take a break na this Holy Week. Today kasi magsisimula magbakasyon ang mga kapamilya natin, with some even going home to their provinces. Pero nasan man kayo, I promise to be with you all! I am your beauty queen BKada, Kiara Gregorio, excited to chill and bond kasama kayo, only here on The Place to Be. Be happy, be you, BRGY! This week offers more time for us to reflect and reset and most importantly, have fun! Sa isang buong taon ng school or work week, it's always important to find these moments when we can finally just slow down and chill. Kaya today, iwan na muna natin ang mga laptop natin dyan at dedmahin kung may mga pahabol na messages from the office as we enjoy life to the fullest, guilt-free! Kayo ba, BFam, where do you go on a long break? Kasi for me, break for me is just taking a step back from the city and going home to my province, which is Cabanatuan City in Nueva Ecija. So during these long breaks, a lot of people love going to events and vibe with others' contagious energy. Kaya naman now, it's time to look back and rewatch some of the most fun events that we experienced together. First on our list is an out-of-country event na talaga namang dinayo pa mismo ng ating girl na si Shania Gomez. How did she spend her day during the 1MX Canada event? At sino-sino nga kaya ang mga artistang nakabanding niya? Here's our first best of Pit Stop.
What is up, BFam? What is up, Mixers? Right now, I'm here backstage on the 1MX Toronto. It's gonna be a really, really exciting day. We're just going to vibe out. We have so many amazing artists going on today. As you can actually see right here, this is the lineup. We have such an amazing, we have Ben and Ben. We have BGYO, of course we have Umi, we have Davin, we have Flea. So many talented artists, and I absolutely cannot wait to just literally vibe out the whole day today like you should. So of course, let's not wait any longer and let's just enjoy. What is one artist you're super excited to meet?
Ben and Ben.
Ben and Ben!
So excited for Ben and Ben.
How was your experience here at 1MX Toronto Budweiser stage?
There was just something unexplainable about it. So we really, really loved that performance. And we're grateful. We're very grateful to everyone who came for their energy. Because we put out so much and we received so much energy tonight. So, sarap, sarap lang.
So, ito naman, dito kayo sa Toronto. But what is another dream country or dream city next for you guys?
Tokyo.
Tokyo!
Let's go!
Yeah. Ben, we haven't been to Australia yet, so...
Yes. And that's actually coming up for 1MX. We're having the plug that. We're having a 1MX Sydney, and we can't wait to be at Sydney. Because, you know, it's close to Sydney as well. It's one of like great music events at this. You can't wait enough to perform on music.
And as you can see, we're all like matching. We all have BGYO posters. I love all of them. They're all pretty awesome. I love seeing the crowd go crazy for you guys. So I have one question. What ano pa naman yung pinaka memorable na experience performing dito sa Budweiser stage?
I think the most memorable experience for BGYO performing here at the Budweiser stage is seeing not just the Aces but the locals bouncing their heads to our music, because it gives us the feeling that our music transcended to an international level and they were able to understand it. Even if they can't understand language, they understood the feeling. So that was one of the most memorable things for us.
I want to know, what is one artist you're super excited to also see perform here on the stage?
Ako po personally, I'm excited to watch Umi live. And Uy?
And syempre, yung nandito na, Ben and Ben.
Justin Park and Guap Dad, because they were right next to us and we were talking. And Justin Park was really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, one last, I have to ask, I can't ask. You're in Toronto, so what is your most exciting experience that you experienced here in Toronto?
Shoot!
I thought you guys didn't know your
heart.
Yung malapit na?
Oo. Nasa boat kayo?
Ay, hindi.
Sa taas. Pumunta kasi kami doon maaga pa, so sarado pa
siya. 6 a.m.
Na-pull out kami ng 5 a.m.
Para wala masyadong tao.
Kaya simula sa una hanggang dulo, naglakad kami. Ang ganda ng view, parang whole thing.
Thank you!
Hi everyone! So right now, I'm here with Justin Park. How are you? How was your performance? Congratulations. Nice. But of course, congratulations on your performance because it was like absolutely amazing seeing the crowd go wild for you and your songs.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
But it's your first time here performing at the Budweiser stage. How was that whole experience?
Wow, Budweiser stage is probably one of the biggest stages I've ever performed on. Left to right, I think there's so much like square footage, you know?
Yeah.
But I'm so glad that I have my two dancers with me tonight. Just very proud of the whole MX team. 1MX, man, honestly, thank you guys for having me here, for real. Love y'all. That's pretty much all I gotta say.
The 1MX Toronto is finally done and it was so amazing. It was so fun being able to vibe out with all of the artists and even all of the people watching in the audience. I feel like when we're all here, we all become like one family. So of course, I cannot wait for more 1MX, maybe Toronto's or 1MX. I heard there's a 1MX Australia, so hopefully that comes soon and hopefully they'll see me there. Just kidding. But yes, I had so much fun and I hope you guys enjoyed this pit stop. So, back to the studio.
Wow, guys, nakakatuwa to see Shania bond with our favorite OPM artist in Canada. Isa nga sa mga headliners ng 1MX Canada last year ang hit OPM band na Ben and Ben. At grabe ha, kasi sila lang din naman ang special guest sa recent Mathematics concert tour ni Ed Sheeran right here in Manila. Ed even sang their hit Maybe the Night on stage. Sana all talaga, di ba? Congratulations, Ben and Ben! Up next, balikan naman natin ang isang music fest that rocked the CCP concert grounds down. All that and more when BRGY returns.